Started in 1890, the Vincent Hospital is one of the first to specialize in women's health. It was located within Massachusetts General Hospital, where they saw sick and poor women. In 1992, the Vincent Reproductive Medicine and In Vitro Fertilization Division was formed, focusing on fertility treatments, menopause, and reproductive surgery.